very much, Steve. We are working with Schenectady Police right now to get an update on the search for a suspect in a shooting this morning on Schenectady Street. We were on the scene, and police tell us a man was shot and taken to Albany Med. He is expected to recover. We'll continue to track the investigation for you and bring you any updates.